Wagwan Massive, I'm FZiba. Welcome or welcome back to the channel. So today we are in my backyard and you can see it is very dry, rocky, and not to mention hard. Yet just look how beautifully the Medina plant thrives. Guys, this plant, it maintains its greenery although we don't give it any water and we don't even give it any kind of care. It just maintains its beautiful, nice green color all on its own. So many Jamaicans believe that this plant is what gives horses their strength because it thrives very well also among grass, and so the horses graze on it, and it is believed that the horses love the Medina plant. And so the other name for the Medina plant is the horse tonic. So we have like several patches of these just growing wildly in the backyard. You can see based on where they are, some of them are very small, the leaves are very small, and then in some other places the leaves are very big. So they just run on the ground and spread out like this. So in Jamaican folklore, Medina is popularly used by men because it is thought to increase or improve virility. You know, same like other horses are full of strength. The Jamaican men and even women too believe that this plant gives men stamina. Here we use it to treat things like joint pain, back pain, and so like any other herb, it is used to treat the common cold and flu. And basically we just brew it as a tea and we drink it. Very nice flavor. It is also said to calm the nerves as well. So you know, you had a hectic day at work, you come home, you drink liquid Medina. And guys, this plant, it rarely ever gets dry. It's always green. It is said to be rich in iron, and so women use it to treat anemia. The Medina is an important ingredient in the Jamaican roots wine. It is used along with sarsaparilla, cherry root, blood wisp, nerve wisp, and several other plants or Jamaican herbs to make a powerful roots wine. And now that's basically it, family. That's all I'll be sharing. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Just a short video sharing a little bit on the Medina plant. So make sure you like and share it with others. And also, don't forget, if you have any ailments or conditions, this is not a treatment. So please remember to visit your doctor. Be blessed.